Game.
You wanna fight on tussle?
Seven.
I'm talking about. It's
a monumental moment. There's ever like success from this?
I'm gonna regret this big time.
I'm not.
I see the place of boy ain't lonely left. Ain't no location, but I'm gonna dress it.
Welcome back to part three of the playoffs vlog. We've got a game seven between the Braves and the Dodgers. It's going to be incredible. It's my first game seven I've ever shot, obviously. But the atmosphere is going to be there. It's going to be crazy. Game seven, that was crazy. Got some good shots. It was awesome. I can't imagine what it would be like in a full stadium, like in Dodger Stadium. That would have been just unbelievable, but that sufficed. Far exceeded my expectations. It was awesome. We're not done yet. One more series. You know what's next. Game three. So this is the first time I've actually had time to like plan any type of like content or like show you guys around and what the World Series is really like. This is kind of the first time just because I've been doing so many other things, helping out our team, our marketing team. Just because there's not very many people boots on the ground this series, like in general because of COVID, right? So I'm getting ready for game three. I got about 5-10 minutes I got to leave. Check into the stadium, and then pregame will kind of start beginning. I gotta get set up for everything and whatnot. It's actually freezing outside today, which is quite the contrast. It was 95 last week as I was walking to the stadium, so now it's 52 with like wind that's just blasting across this freaking flat state. But I got my mask, keep me a little warm, keep the COVID out. So I'm gonna try and show you guys as much as possible, and I always say this. I try and show you guys as much as possible, but there's a fine line, right? Like, I am working, so it's like, I gotta stay alert, and that's the priority. But also, I think it's cool to show you guys a little bit about behind the scenes of kind of an unconventional year. And a huge event, right? The World Series is a big, big deal. So it's cool to see inside all that stuff. So let's go. I'll show you guys as much as possible.
Red bottom kids, I feel like stomping in hell.
It is.
No oatmeal and grits, I mean corn fish in hell.
So it's 2-3. I did shoot some up here. See that people can shoot from up here. It's a cool angle, but I've been shooting from way over there on that front, that porch right there, right next to the video board. That's where I've been shooting.
So we just teleported over to the other side. We were just at High Home. This is the center field porch, which there's a bunch of photographers sit here. It's actually a really sick angle because you're above the broadcast, which is those guys down there, but it's a really cool angle. You're kind of up above everything looking down. So this is where I've exactly been shooting with a 400 or 200 to 400 with an extender, and then APS-C mode, which is like a crop mode for the Sony a7R4. And I can get 4K and I can get very close. Like the batter's about that big in the shot probably. And then you can obviously crop in.
All right.
right, everyone. Pete here, just signing off this vlog since I forgot to. This is part one of the World Series vlog. Tune in the middle of this week, Wednesday or Thursday, for part two. It's going to be better and longer, so cool. Yeah, I'll see you guys then.
It's a bliss. What? I was broke, but now I'm blessed. Ain't no question. Ain't no fucking second guess. We in the game like Madden. Money fucking do a bad.